On the latest news, New York City is the first city to have a free public health vending machine that offers Naxalin to help addicts with overdose, and fentanyl test strips and hygiene safe sex kits too. To get the supplies, you might enter your zip code. Do you think every city should have this?